He's a pro pilot, and he's got about 3 kilometers. And he's got some more boxes that come. And the referee's dead.
So here we go, another for about 3 by 5 minute rounds. Muhammad Ali, convict MMA in the black shorts. And Scott Stripling of Nemesis MMA in the tight black shorts. Stripling. Stripling's coming off a loss to David Jenkinson at Adrenaline FC 5. He got submitted in a guillotine choke. So he'll be looking for a win. Oh, and he's just been put down by Ali. Ali's swarming him now. It's all over. Never thought I'd say this, but the winner is Muhammad Ali.
And your winner of the 20th